God does for somebody else, what God has for you is for you, and he's never going to deliver your mail to somebody else's house. As a matter of fact, you ought to give God a shout and a praise, because if God blesses your neighbor, it means he's in the neighborhood. And you might say, I might be next. Never be jealous of what God does for somebody else. What God has for you is for you, and he's never going to deliver your mail to somebody else's house. As a matter of fact, you ought to give God a shout and a praise, because if God blesses your neighbor, it means he's in the neighborhood. And you might say, I might be next.